Americans average about 3 pounds of food a day. The chart on the screen shows you how many calories are in 3 pounds worth of different foods. You can see that when your diet consists of greens, vegetables, fruits, starchy vegetables, whole grains, and legumes, it's going to be a lot harder to gain weight. However, you can see that if your diet consists of eggs, meat, cheese, nuts and seeds, and other fats and oils, it's going to be very easy to overeat and overload on calories.